and making sure this field blind I built, if you didn't watch that video, go back and watch it. Everything should be good to go here. Just making sure all my pins are here, my bolts are here. Everything appears to be good to go, and I just love how easily this thing collapses up, accordions up. Just put it right in the back of the truck. You want to go? I'll take you one day, buddy, not tomorrow. We got some school tomorrow, but we'll go soon, okay? That should do it. Four floaters, four full bodies, 2 dozen shells, and a dozen silhouettes. I think that'll be plenty for that little pond. It'll actually just be Dad and I in the morning, which I'm pretty excited about. He and I haven't goose hunted together since Maryland, man, 2 years ago before he was sick. So, looking forward to tomorrow. Oh, it's a cold one. Dad's gonna be kicking me this morning, I know that. This is a hard frost. 22 degrees, hard frost, bluebird skies, no wind. See if we can go get us a goose. Pulling in here. I have never hunted here, never pulled in here in my life. He said I was good to go back at Thanksgiving, and I got some written permission from him, so we should be good. Just not exactly sure. I think there's a road right here. I think it'll work. We have never hunted out of this little thing before. If you watch that review video, brand new to me. Dad gave me this frame right here. It's a collapsible folding pop-up tent. Cut the back off of it. Just kind of modified it with grass and a couple stabilizing bars here. And when you stand up, the top flips back. So I think it'll be fine for this pond. These geese should come in low on this horizon. I don't think they'll ever get over top of us. Now the fun part, putting heads on 2 dozen. These shells, and there's 3 different types of shells, so I got to keep my heads organized, but shouldn't take long. Two dozen shells, a dozen silhouettes, 4 floaters, 4 full bodies. That'll do the trick. There's never more than about 2 or 3 dozen geese here anyway. Full bodies on this melted tire track. I don't know if that makes a difference, but these local birds. Sometimes it's the details that matter. Right on schedule, 6:25. Told Dad I would go pick him up at 6:30. I made it as easy as possible on him this morning. He has not gotten up for an early morning hunt all year with him being sick. It's like a full-on guide service here. So all he's gotta do is roll in and sit in the blind. Hopefully we'll kill some geese. Good morning, good morning.
Good morning.
I bequeath to you your own personal duck stamp with a Bic medium point pin as you like. Put it right there for you. All right, this will be your accommodations for the next 8 hours. Should be nice and cozy. Oh, I didn't tell you this is an all-day sit. Hey, and Dad's shooting a fancy new gun here. Can we talk about it real quick?
Yeah.
He went and picked up a new Maxis here, kind of getting frustrated with some of the other inertia guns, and he went back to the gold trigger. Can't go wrong. Has a gorgeous-looking gun. Maybe it'll draw first blood this morning.
Yes, sir.
I put you in a little doggy door. Yep, so just dip down and through there. And you just stand up. And so real quick, when we go to shoot and you stand up, this thing is going to naturally just fall out of your way because your shoulders are going to hit it.
Okay.
So we're going to sit and try to sit under it. But when you stand up, it should fall away, no problem.
Okay.
Pair of mergansers.
Oop, those were 4-wood ducks. We should have shot them. Oh, well.
There's the mergansers. So I thought that's what came in at first light. But we had 4 wood ducks come out here and land. Another pair come over, not paying attention. Those are the mergansers. We're not going to shoot them. Wind's just kind of real light and variable. And got her spread right out in front of us. We're in the blind here. I'll be shocked if we don't see any geese on this cold morning. So far, we could have shot wood ducks twice. That's all right. We're on a goose mission. You don't even hear them?
I hear the crows.
Oh, yeah. Good group, Dad.
You just get ready to do something. I'd be... Just watch them and be ready. They should come on in. Let him work. Let him work. We're not going to shoot him. Okay.
No worries. Go ahead and reload if they sometimes they'll come right back over. Came in. We got two down. One's dead, and one's on the other bank. I'm gonna have to run that one. You got one for sure. When you shot, he went. But I am gonna run that other one.
Well, there you go. It worked, skunk. They're fun to watch work. But dang, if they'd have just landed right here in the cut that landed here, and we could have gone to shooting them, but with you slow getting up, I just let them get on in.
Mission accomplished. Got two of them now. We have to wait for the other one to drift over the bank. But I think we'll want to get her. I'm going to get out here and shift these decoys because there's just enough wind where they clearly want to set up and come in into the wind. So I'm going to shift these decoys around a little bit to try and get these birds to land on the field and not in the water because we actually don't have a boat. So we'll get creative. We'll figure out a way to get it.
They should come up. That's that pair.
There you go, stand up, shoot. Shoot it, shoot it, Dad. Lead it, lead it. Another one down. Did you lead him?
Yeah.
That was that pair. You also had to wait for that house to clear.
Yeah, I couldn't.
Hold your ears.
Here.
Well, I got extended pull, which is good. There we go. Don't have a head up. One more down. We missed the second out of that pair. It was a hard shot for Dad coming all the way over this left shoulder, and we have a house right there. So by the time it cleared safely, but we are not skunked. We got three down now.
That's going to be it for today.
I think we're going to hang out to probably 9.
Okay.
This worked itself out. This one kicked and kicked and kicked all the way to the bank. So I've got one more, and I brought a fishing rod to get that one. But I am very, very happy. We've got 3 geese down, and I've not hunted with Dad in 2 years. We're gonna give it about 20 more minutes, but I gotta get to work. It might not be done, but it very well could be. So we learned we're gonna come out here next time, and we're actually gonna move this blind on this little point here to look just like those cattails. And we're gonna pivot it here because both groups of those geese clearly wanted to land in the water and swim and feed up. And Dad could not shoot across me very good at all. And we didn't like shooting him on the water. I'd have rather shot him coming in.
I like to watch him fall.
Dad likes to watch him fall and splash, but we will remember that for next time. But it's 9 o'clock. We're gonna pack up and roll. Got 3 geese down, so very successful. And it was great to get Dad out in the field again. We hadn't goose hunted since Maryland, I think, maybe 2 years ago. So he's been sick. He spent Christmas in the hospital, and he said it was rough getting up this morning, but he's glad he did it. I am certainly glad he did it. Let's get cleaned up. That was successful. Central Park, North Carolina. That's a pretty normal goose hunt for us. God bless. Catch you on the next one.